The Sharuja marketplace, once the center of life, is now overrun by death. These were all once proud Kandaki soldiers. You must plug the aqueducts to stop the waters flowing from the Lazarus pit and bring these souls peace.
shall rise again. An enemy who has cheated death itself. Die!
Die!
flame of life.
Thank you.
The flow from the cursed Lazarus Pit has slowed. Now you must enter Black Adam's palace and face his madness. He has learned from Faust's earlier betrayals and surrounds himself with occult protection. The doors will not open until you defeat his gatekeeper. Place the heart of Anubis in the chalice to summon him. I wish you luck.
I don't understand it. I'm the strongest here, so why am I not carrying the heart?
Black Adam, you will pay for your insolence with your lives. Oh, sweet death, give me your strength. Let the very sands of the Kandaki Desert show your power. Minions!
Thank you.
sweet death. Give me your strength. Let the very sands of the Khandaki Desert show your power.
The doors are open. You must beware. Black Adam holds Faust, Captain Marvel, and many others captive to fuel his desperate quest to raise Isis. He will destroy anyone who interferes with her resurrection. What fool thinks to defy the will of Black Adam? If these mighty warriors could not, what hope have you?
The spell's corrupted. Black Adam, hear me. This is no treachery of mine.
Silence, foul leech. Live with the terrible knowledge that I shall destroy you slowly. Come, my beloved. Let the dead destroy the living. Come with me.
Thanks for the save.
Well, well. I may have news for you in the future.
The power to fight for love, hope, kindness, for the good in mankind. That's what I do. I'm Captain Marvel. I believe in doing what's right, helping other people, just trying to do the best you can. I know Black Adam was a champion of Shazam before me. Maybe, someday, he can be one again. Because no matter how dark it gets, I always have hope.
Even after all the harm he has done, I pity Black Adam. Instead of regaining the wife he loved, he has created a monster. We must be ready to face Black Adam's rage when once again the world stands against him. For now, you have destroyed the tainted Lazarus pit. Perhaps finally, the people of Kondok can heal.
Yeah, boy! Choose loot. Don't want any of this loot. Oh, I just want source marks.